This vape pistol will shoot. Those are the bullet holes there. Right there. Oh, sorry, you could come. And right here. Oh, there's more there.
I broke that glass and put it in this
one. Oh, jeez. Oh, they broke that glass too?
No, I had to close the door.
Oh.
Hey, do you have the other half of it?
Do you have the pieces here?
Which one?
The metal piece.
Yeah, just here.
Oh, today. Yeah, he was showing you in the corner there, he put it. So this is where the bullet went through here, into the store. These are these thieves have nothing else good to do when they don't find a job.
One. I think I'll have two.
So we're gonna plywood up here and order back the same laminated safety glass. So this is the plywood going on the door. So you see these things here, this is the bullet hole. Let it shoot into the store. So here we're securing the store.
We have these bar made to secure the store.
Because there's every month they're breaking into the store. And they shoot it here. See the store, well, stuck. So they want to break in. So here you have the bars. The thief cannot enter. Again, they cannot break the glass. The slammy safety glass, but they can't break. They can break it, but they can't enter the store because it's well equipped. And all the bars is installed by Starlight Glass here in Claremont, Florida. This store is located in Deltona,